प्रयत्न।
हेलो एवरीवन, मायसेल्फ सोनिया सर्जन, आई एम एन ऑक्यूपेशनल थेरेपिस्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग एट प्रयत्न सेंटर फॉर चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट कोचिंग। बैलेंस एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। दे आर एसेंशियल टू परफॉर्म अ पर्टिकुलर टास्क, whether it is sitting at a table, walking the balance beam, or stepping up onto a curb. To function effectively across environments and tasks, we need the ability to maintain control positions during both static and dynamic activities. So, how to improve balance and coordination? There are many different strategies to help improve balance and coordination in your children. Gross motor activities are activities which can improve balance and coordination in preschoolers. But what are gross motor activities? Gross motor activities are those which require whole body movements of the large muscles to perform everyday tasks. It include climbing, running, etc. So today I'll be sharing with you four interesting activities that can help to build balance and coordination. Activity 1. Walking on unstable surfaces. Walking over unstable surfaces like pillows, beanbags, or blankets on the floor made the trunk work hard to maintain an upright position, which gradually helped to improve balance and coordination. Activity 2. Wheelbarrow walking. It is an activity where the child has to walk on their hands while an adult holds their legs off the floor. This provides a proprioceptive input to the child and improve the proximal stability, which in turn contribute to better balance and coordination. Third gross motor activity is hopscotch. This activity helps children to master body control. It is also help the children to manage a body rhythm. The movements help body strength, balance, eye-hand coordination. It is a social campfire for young children. The last activity is swimming. It is one of the most playful activity which is enjoyed by every children. The body move against the resistance of the water, thus providing a better awareness where the body is in space. It improves the endurance level and hand-eye coordination of the children. So, these are some of the gross motor activities which improve balance and coordination skills. If you have any concerns, feel free to contact us on enquiry@prayatna.net. Thank you. Prayatna.